around you!
Give her a few more shots. I don't care if you can't see her. Forever
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warrior scene.
Green is early spring. There are children playing with sticks. That's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts, but it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault, and if they bring machines with them. We'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Carja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I sent my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Voss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known, and so is your little disagreement with the chorus.
Can't Plainsong help?
Plainsong has abandoned all settlements this far out.
Then why not just leave? They're clearly outnumbered and under-equipped. You could leave. Head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
The raids took her from me. I found my peace in every Carja that fell beneath my spear. Now all I have left of her is planted in the grove here. No Tanakh will force me out.
Do all Utaru carry seeds with them?
We are given our pouches soon after we're born. When we die, the seeds are buried. A reminder that our deaths bring new life. It is how we remain one with the rhythm of the world.
What makes the path up to the drum root so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
Oh, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The Widmars sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
I don't think I caught your name.
Q. I am the metal weaver of River Hem. But all you really need to know about me is that I plan to keep my people alive. Thanks to you, we might actually have a chance at that.
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Beware, Outlander. Hi again.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there. think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. But if there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace with a path through these caves. That's Faust. These wounds were made by machines.
I should take a seat pouch to cure.
It seems to mean a lot to the Atari.
Let's find a way up these caves.
There. Made it. Time to find those wide maws. There they are. Those pods they're rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here. That machine's jaws, I hope they can survive. Got it. do.
All the pods. Time to get out of here. Calling. Definitely. There we go. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Stay behind cover until I give the signal.
You are number one!
to take care of those wounds, Aloy. Find some cover, Aloy!
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there. The first bloom of the winter song. I can feel the heaviness of my years fade away just by looking at them.
They're beautiful.
It was good to see the young ones fight for this place. I'll be damned if those sprouts didn't hold their own, strong as the roots of a proud tree. Just don't tell them I said that.
Your secret's safe.
Now, I better make sure our newly victorious warriors don't injure themselves while celebrating.
I can refill my pouch with these later. Another rebel outpost. I was told I'd find one here. I should take out the leader.
Open fire!
They've got machines in here. I could override them and set them free.
I know this area. You don't!
Nothing to see here.
Found anything? This is taking too long. She's gotta be close. Has to be. I'm ready for you.
Looks at that armor. That soldier's the one in charge. View of Plainsong. The rebels must be keeping tabs on the Otaru. The ballista might be useful if I run into trouble.
Eyes open! Search for the Outlander!
Careful now. I've seen what you can do.
She took them down quietly.
Everyone on high alert. We got a dead body.
This outpost won't be causing any more trouble. All of these tags. I'm gonna keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Now this'll do some damage.
Report.
If that outlander shows her face, I'll gut her. I saw movement. I found
I'll
her!
Take the machine! You take the girl!
Sunshine upon you.
Okay.
Is something wrong? Sounds like someone's in trouble.
It's Jax. You heard some rumor about Tanakh loitering around where they're not supposed to be. Took off south for Stone's Echo the next day to find them. Damn fool.
Who is this Jax, exactly?
My friend. Ain't it obvious? Bit younger than me, can still move without every bone creaking. Knows his way around a bow, too. Good company to share a drink with. When there's sweet sap to drink, anyway. But I told him, stick your hand in bramble and you're bound to catch a fist of thorns.
Maybe I should find this guy. Stone's Echo, he said?
That's right. Now, if you don't mind me, these roots aren't gonna dig themselves.
I hear there's a group of Tanakh holed up near Stone's Echo. No one knows why they're there. One of our veterans wants to seek them out, learn what they're doing out here.
Tanakh, the new Taru territory. That doesn't sound good.
Having a good day?
Poor thing.
So why do you think we're in this blighted manner? Oh, no.
There is nothing to be done.
Nature's bounty fits into the perfect way.
We need a right.
What's going on here?
You're the one who spoke before the chorus. Maybe you can help.
This is not your concern, Outlander. Have we not tolerated enough of your intrusions?
I think you can handle one more. What is it?
My wife, Kalai. She was to join the chorus.